find ourselves during the Chag of Hanukkah, the holiday of Hanukkah. As we know, we commemorate Hanukkah because of the great miracle that took place when the Maccabees fought back against the Greeks. The Greeks had tried to impose their values and culture upon the Jewish people living in Israel at the time, banning all sacred practices in Judaism. And the Maccabees had fought back and resisted the Greeks. When they finally got towards the Beis HaMikdash, the temple, they realized that there was not enough oil in the temple. They only found one flask of oil. And this one flask of oil, which was supposed to last for one night, lasted for 8 nights. And to commemorate this great miracle, we light the Hanukkah menorah for 8 nights. But there's a lot more to this. There's, in fact, a deeper message. And I just want to relate to you something of the Haftarah, which Jews around the world read on Shabbos of Hanukkah. And that is that the Navi gets this vision. The Navi Zechariah, the prophet Zechariah, gets this vision, and he sees this menorah. And he asks the angel, what is the message of the menorah? And the angel replies by saying, Lo b'chayil v'lo b'koach ki em beruchi. It is not with might nor strength, it's just the Spirit of God. That is the message of the menorah. And I just want to elaborate upon that. Because we look many times in the darkness. Darkness meaning in the confusion of life, when we see so many tragedies, so many difficulties, illnesses, the economic downturn, and we wonder, Me'ayin yavo ezri, as King David said, where is my salvation going to come from? And that's when we see the light of Hanukkah. The light of Hanukkah reminds us, Kiyam Baruchi, that there is a light in the world. This light is God's presence in the world, and we look towards that light to get encouragement and strength from that light. So let us remember, when we go ahead and light those Hanukkah lights, that we are bringing in that Ruach Hashem, that Spirit of God into the world, that's being manifested itself through the Hanukkah candles. Folks, throughout our lives and our times, there is much darkness around us. Darkness in many sizes, shapes, and colors. People struggling with illnesses. People struggling in a difficult economy. People struggling with all sorts of other issues. But let us remember, sometimes it just takes one small light, one small measure of light to push away much darkness. And let us remember, when we look at those Hanukkah candles, that we are bringing God's presence into the world. I wish you a wonderful Shabbos and a happy Hanukkah.